Hey guys, it's Stack here. Welcome back to another of the Road to Glory, and in this one, we're going to be trying to win the World Cup. We managed to get through the group stage in the last episode, although we did lose a game. And to be honest, our team hasn't really changed too much, so we're going to be going into this game. Hopefully, Mbappe, De Bruyne can carry us through, and then we can do some damage. Alright. First game, what you got? Not very good attack. He's got good defense. Kimmich, Alba, Ramos, Hummels. Alright, I should be able to control this game. He's not got a very good attack. The only player I'm scared of is Thomas Muller, as he is, you know, my favourite player. Hopefully I'm going to be able to stop him, because he's got a lethal shot if you can get him a chance to shoot. But otherwise, I should be alright. I mean, he has got Rodrigo up front. He's terrible. Come on, win that. There we go. Cut out by the defender. Getting take it forward. Oh, Mertens, yes, mate. I didn't expect that to go in. Come on, Mbappe. Mertens, make the run in the middle. Finish this, please. Oh, that deflection, though. How has that gone in? Was that Ramos? I feel bad for him. Dude, since I went 2-0 up, this game has just switched. It just feels like it is completely against me right now. Oh my god, how my defender missed the ball as well. I was positioned for that. How have you missed the ball? That goal doesn't even make sense. Oh no, don't let him through. Oh my god. Come on, help me team. Keep running, Higuain, keep running. That's it. Finish it. Thank you, Higuain. Last chance. Last chance. 30 seconds. Yes, Mbappe, good finish. Well, we managed to get the win, although it was a difficult game. I did have more shots, I'm pretty sure, more possession, but that was a hard game. Come on, reward me, EA. Give me some. Oh, not even a rare. Alright, come on, second game. What kind of team you rocking? No, not another Ronaldo. I hate playing him. Right, this guy has got a good team, but it is only Ronaldo that I'm afraid of. I know for a fact at some point in this game he's going to score against me. I'm telling you, when you tackle him, he just gets it back. Come on, De Bruyne, please, finish this. No, he's free at the back post as well, wow. No one marking him. Come on, Mertens. Keep running. Keep running, Mertens. Finish that. Yes, Mertens. Thank you. Oh, I couldn't get a man on him again. Oh, he's messed up. Yes, thank you, Mbappe. Oh my god, he's literally just walking through my defence. I can't get a tackle in. Stop watching. Wow. Come on. Dude, why every time they just keep missing the ball? Why? Oh my god. Every pass is like an inch away from a defender, but they will not get it. And again. Thank you. Oh, wow, really? Nah, I'm done. Alright, so, to be fair, I got pretty mad in that last game. Rage quit. So, let's see. Do I get anything for the amount of bullshit I just faced against that Ronaldo? Yeonmin Son. I wonder if he's any good in this game mode. I might try him. He might be a substitute for me. But, yeah, I just got absolutely wrecked. I just deserve someone. I mean, that game was so against me. Everything was just going against me. Who's that? Sterling. Oh, it is as well. I might be able to use him. I've not got him yet. I always seem to struggle when he's against me. I can't take the ball off him. Alright, so we're in the first game now. Thanks to that loss. Messi, Suarez, Neymar. This guy has got a good attack. I'm not too bothered by his midfield and defence. It's just his attack I'm afraid of. Come on, grab an early goal. Come on, De Bruyne. Keep running. Keep running. Finish that. 1-0. Get in. You're too good, De Bruyne. You're too good. Come on. Back to De Bruyne. Finish that. Man, De Bruyne's shots are broken. And he's quit already. Alright, so we get a win, one single player's pack for the win. Just for winning the first game of the group stage. Oh my god, please, De Gea. Please. Yes! Finally! I can get rid of Patricio, who is shit. Alright, I've just noticed these icon upgrade packs. Never even seen these before, so I'm going to do a couple of them. I think I've got enough players for 3 or 4. Alright, so in the end, I could only do 3 of these at the moment. I'm just short of the chemistry for a 4th one. So, let's get them started. I need defenders, strikers, pretty much. Who am I going to get? Lineker. Oh, Bobby Moore. I'll take that. I thought it was Ferdinand at first, but he's not in it. I'll take Bobby Moore because I struggle against him. I think he's a good centre-back to have. I know he's not quick, but he looks good. Second pack. Come on. Treat me, eh? Give me something good. Give me that Brazilian flag or even the Argentinian flag. Oh, my God, yes. Please. Ronaldinho. Yes! Oh my, I didn't even think of Pele. I thought he was a centre forward. I can't believe I just packed Pele. Get in. You are going straight in my team. You could honestly give me a duplicate in this pack right now. I'm happy. Oh my god, Henri. Oh, Laurent Blanc. Is it Desailly? Oh yeah, Laurent Blanc. Okay. So I've pretty much got two of the best centre backs in the game now. I've just improved my centre backs. And I might be able to do another one now if I trade in the centre backs I've got. So that's going to be my team looking like at the moment. Right. Come on, give me something good. Pirate, that's rubbish. I had roughly 15k to spend on players, so I can get one more of these packs. This is the final one. Oh my god, I've just got an icon in it. Please. Closer. Yes! I wanted a striker. I can finally get rid of Mertens. This guy is apparently clinical when he's shooting, so that's just what I need next to Mbappe. Alright, please give me another high rated. Yes! And he's French Koscielny. I can do another icon upgrade. Let's do it. Alright, here we go. One more icon. Come on, give me a fat Ronaldo or a Dinho. I really want Ronaldinho. No. I can't. I got Laurent Blanc again. But to be fair, I'm not too bothered. I got Pele. So that's going to be what my team's looking like now. And already, this is a road to glory. And I've already built myself what looks like a pretty good team. So I'm more than happy with this. I know this guy's got a good team, but I'm honestly not afraid right now as I have a good team as well. Finally. Let's have a look. I tell you what, closer. I know he's slow, but he doesn't feel too bad on the ball. Come on, Pele. Good pass. Good pass. Get in the middle. Oh, no. Pele, please. No. Closer. Finish that. Wow, what a goal. Come on, Stay in the middle, Pele. Oh, he just... Oh, he's too good. Come on. Come on, closer. Good pass. Finish this, Mbappe. Instant impact from a new team there. Bobby Moore definitely feels like the better centre-back, but Pele and closer are animals. Alright, next game. Who are we going to get? Lunatics. Okay, he's got a fairly decent team, to be fair. Come on, get the ball back. Oh, what a tack. Oh, wow. That's so lucky. Come on, keep moving. Keep going. Kyle Walker, why are you there? Play that cross. Closer. Yes. Good positioning, closer. Come on, take the ball back. Take the ball back. Really, De Gea? Come on. Come on, Pele. Use the ball. No. Bobby Moore. Play it across. What a finish. Mbappe, yes. Come on, Pele. Go on, Mbappe. Make the pass. Cut back. Finish that. Oh, yes. Closer. Go on, Pele. Keep that run. Oh, it's lethal. He's just pure lethal. Dude, every time you give the ball to Pele in the cam position, your players just decide to move and make runs. Look at this. Oh, please. That's an automatic finish as well. It didn't even let me shoot. Yeah, I'd quit as well. Well, we managed to smash our group stage with that, and that's our resulting team so far. What a team. That's going to be it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Please give it a thumbs up if you did, and also make sure you subscribe. I will be posting more Road to Glory soon. But for now, I'm out.